Day 125. Today we have three mitzvahs with regard to the treatment of the less fortunate of society, the needy amongst us. And we start off, the very first one is positive mitzvah 130, which is the requirement to give a special tithe for the needy on the third year as well as the sixth year within a 7-year period. We have the 7 years of agricultural cycles. The seventh year is the Shemitah year, the sabbatical year, and each year has special mitzvahs connected with it. We are going to discuss them in the coming days, but for today, today's mitzvah is talking about the third year as well as the sixth year within that cycle. In addition, we have positive mitzvah 195, which is the mitzvah to give charity to the needy. We are required to give to the best of our ability. Whatever we possibly can, we are required to help the needy. And which brings me into the final one, the third one, which is the negative mitzvah of 232, which is the prohibition of withholding funds from those that need it if we are in the position to give. And you know, some of us might not be the wealthiest. We might not think that we have so much to give, but there is always somebody that has less. There is always somebody that we could help. And you know, when it comes to spirituality, we are meant to look above and see who has more than us, and we should be inspired by them and want to grow and do more. But when it comes to physical, material things, we are actually meant to look beneath us and see who has less and be more appreciative of what we have and be there for others. And you know what? Maybe we don't always have the material needs, material means to help others, but we always have something that we can give to somebody else. And of course, when we do talk about miser and tithing, that is definitely a financial obligation that we have. It is 10% of everything that we make. But besides for that, there is always a way that we can help another person. If it's a listening ear, if it's with our time, if it's with our talent, there's always something that we can give to somebody else. And so the best way to be truly happy is by giving to others. So think about in which ways you are able to give to somebody else today. Have a wonderful day.